said you could build a thriving economy based on nuclear power and related businesses. That dream no longer can be a reality, and the faster you can come to grips with this new reality is better.